violence by the Indian security forces in Indian occupied Kashmir, including the direct shooting at demonstrators in Pulwana, claiming the lives of a number of innocent Kashmiris and injuring many. We note that time by itself has only been the most authentic testimony of horrors in Indian-occupied Kashmir, and that the atrocities perpetrated on the people, as a few news items or new video clips appearing now and then on social media tend to divulge, they divulge only the tip of the iceberg of atrocities being inflicted by Indian forces on Kashmiris, since no journalists, human rights and humanitarian organizations or even tourists are allowed to enter Indian-occupied Kashmir. The Senate acknowledges that continued atrocities by Indian occupation forces can never suppress the just political struggle of the Kashmiris for their legitimate right of self-determination. We take note of the statement issued by the OIC General Secretariat expressing strong condemnation of the killing of innocent Kashmiris by Indian forces in Indian-occupied Kashmir, and we urge the OIC to call an emergency meeting on the said violations. We call upon the international community to end its indifference and deliberate negligence of systematic repression of Kashmiris by the Indian security forces through disappearances, human shields, stage encounters, rapes, the use of live ammunition, illegal searches and seizures, and the use of pellet guns. We urge the government to implement the earlier resolutions, numbers 385 and 390 of the Senate of Pakistan, requiring the appointment of special envoys to raise the Kashmir issue at all international forums and to get appointed a special envoy of the United Nations for the Kashmir issue. We reiterate that Pakistan will continue its moral and diplomatic support to the Kashmiri people towards the day when they will exercise their recognized right to self-determination under resolutions of the United Nations Security Council. Thank you.